starting to spray paint this basketball hoop that I made in one shop with Denver Nuggets colors, which is yellow, blue, and red, but we only have blue and yellow. But I'm gonna show you how this works first. So you gotta put the spoon in, which launches the ball. Then put the ball on the spoon, push it down, pause, let go, and bam. Now let's begin spray painting it. First, let's shake the bottles. Now let's spray paint. Now we wait for it to dry. The revealing.
3, 2, 1.
Look at it.